Hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome back. I am Van, and we are all the LFR family. What's up, family? What's up, LF Army? We back in the building, man. And we about to do some Lynyrd Skynyrd. And the name of this joint is called, that smell. That smell. That's what we trying to figure out if it's a good smell, if it's a bad smell. I remember it was a song back in the day that said, I can't get enough. I want some of that funky stuff. And they was talking about JoJo just now walked by. She gone. They was talking about I think they was talking about that sex. They was talking about vagina. That's what I thought they was talking about. I don't know why it's funky, but maybe it's at the end of a party or something. Everybody dancing and you know, a little sweat. You ain't never hurt nobody. So that's probably what they was talking about. But we about to check out Lynyrd Skynyrd, That Smell, and see if they're talking about that same thing. Hit that thing. Okay. It's back, JoJo. It's back, baby.
Whiskey bottles and brand new cars. Oak tree, you're in my way.
All right, let's go, Lynyrd.
There's too much coke and too much smoke. Look what's going on inside you.
Did he say it's too much coke? What type of party is this? I think he said too much coke.
And too much smoke.
Hold on, that's not what you said.
There's too much coke and too much smoke.
He's showing up there, booger sugar.
Look what's going on inside you.
Smell that smell.
Ooh, that smell. The smell of death around you.
They're probably talking about weed though. Marijuana. Something Mary Jane. Okay.
Is upon you, stuck a needle on your arm.
Whoa.
So take another toke, have a blow for your nose. One more drink, fool, would drown you.
They are having a day, bruh. They are having a party, man. This brother said, take another toke, right? And then get you some more blow for your nose. You know what I mean? I bet Rick James was at this party. I bet Rick James was at this party.
Blow for your nose.
Get some blow for your nose.
One drink full would drown you.
Oh, yeah. Hell yeah.
Ooh, that smell.
That smell.
Can't you smell that smell?
You can smell that smell, baby.
They call you Prince Charming. Can't speak a word when you're full of blues.
Oh my gracious.
Say you'll be alright come tomorrow, but tomorrow might not be here for you.
Wow, might as well party. Have a good time, let's go.
Ooh, that smell. Can't you smell that smell?
Can you smell that smell, baby?
Ooh, that smell. The smell of that's around you.
They having a good time, this joint right here.
I'm your fool, you. I'm sticking needles in your arm.
Hold on. I can't interrupt this solo. I'll tell you after the solo. Woo! He said, go on and stick them needles in your arm, brother. He said, go on and stick the needles in your arm. Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do.
Just one more fix, Lord, might do the trick. One hell of a price for you to get your kid.
No. No. And they talking about hell yeah. They was about to say hell yeah. No. One more fix might do the trick. No. No. Huh? That's peer pressure. I'm all right, brother. You know what? I done called the Uber. I know there wasn't no Ubers back in the 80, but look. I done called the Uber. I'm about to get on up out of here. I can't do this. I'm done. I'm not putting nothing in my arm, nothing in my nose. I ain't smoking nothing. I'm straight. You feel me?
Might do the trick.
Yeah.
One hell of a price for you to get your kicks.
Yeah.
Ooh, that smell. Can't you smell that smell? Ooh, that smell.
You can smell that smell, girl.
The smell of
are they battling? It seems like they're having a guitar battle. Because it was like, unless the guitar player was playing over top of himself, like he'll play something and then he'll go into the studio and play something over top of that, dub it. You know what I mean? They do that a lot. I know they said, what's the name? Jimmy Page used to do that a lot when he used to do his music. So yeah, they do that a lot, bro. For real. All right, all right. That smell of a party, that smell of drugs, that smell of liquor, and that smell of sin is everything that was in this song right here. But it was a pretty fun song. And the backup singers, they did their thing, especially when they said, hell yeah, ooh, that smell. I like that part right there. That was fun. That was fun. But you know what I mean? I want to hear what y'all got to say, all right? But y'all need to meet me in my other Lynyrd Skynyrd joints. I did a lot of Lynyrd Skynyrds. I think I did like, what, 6 or 7, something like that. And I would like to meet y'all over there, all right? We're going to go check out some of those. And I want to see what y'all got to say about them, because I really enjoy doing those reactions. And I know y'all will enjoy watching those reactions. And if you've already been over there, meet me over there again in the comment section, man, because some of y'all like to say some things and I want to address it face to face or text to text. All right. Ooh, that smell. That was nice.